hear me, people?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, good. So we have four beautiful cats up here. We have the young Burmese girl, Russian blue, exotic, and the Maine Coon girl. If we start with the Burmese, beautiful colour on her. The coat is developing very, very nice, beautiful, even colour on the coat. Lovely head, short, blunt muzzle, beautiful ears, eye shape already nearly correct, eye colour developing very, very nicely. She's a very promising young female, and today she's the best number four. Summer coat, so the coat is a little bit open, but a beautiful colour distribution. Short nose, lovely rounded forehead. With her, I would like the eyes to be perhaps a little bit more open. She's quite a shy lady sometimes. That's a very impressive lady today. She's best of best, number three. Then we have this young female. Female Maine Coon. Very, very harmonic in her development. Excellent size, excellent length for the body. Thick, fine coat. Very attractive colour with the cream tick tabby. Not so many points for the colour on the Maine Coon, but everything helps. Beautiful in the profile. Excellent in the forehead. Strong in the box. Already a very, very wild expression, which we want on the Maine Coon. These lovely large ears, beautiful tufts on the ears. And then we have the Russian blue. The Russian blue, she's a slightly reserved lady. This is one of the characteristics of the Russian blue breed. She's a little bit shy. But she knows she's beautiful. She has this beautiful blue coat, a double coat, even pale blue coat. The ends of each hair are transparent, which gives this silver sheen to the coat. Lovely profile. She also has, again, for the Russian blue, she has the beautiful emerald green eyes. She's being very brave, so. But okay, today we have the Russian blue and the Maine Coon, and the Russian blue is best of the best number two, and the Maine Coon is best of the best number two.